rise up, did you, Jim?
What?
Did you bring the rise up, did you?
Yes. Want to all gather round anybody that wants to go on it later?
I'll explain to people what it is first.
You should have a go. It's basically, you all know what a hydra is, don't you? It's basically just a ball, tell you what it has to do. That's just for decoration. Hold on wheels. And that you can draw with it. Ask the spirit to use it. Basically, it's not after, either by drawing or just moving it to yes, no, etc. Okay? Not until you. Is anybody coming on? Okay. Grab a pew, everybody.
You want to sit down?
Sorry. Yeah. Otherwise, okay. Your back will be killing you.
Yeah, don't take the chair back in the wall.
A bit more panic, there it is. With those.
Yes.
Not quite.
Okay.
You get the torch? You doing that one?
Yeah, if you want me to.
Yeah, if you don't mind, I've got to go downstairs and get a plug.
This is a similar thing. Let's say we do the same thing, put fingers on. Put your finger on with your nail. Then you put your hand upside down. Less control, less tendency to rest and move it. Okay. We do it like we did when we were asking out. Go around and say it eventually. And ask out any questions you want to ask. If you don't want to ask, just say pass, but keep it clockwise. Okay? If it starts going anti-clockwise, I'll stop it. You can only go anti-clockwise. That's fine. Okay? Spirits in the building, please come forward. I'd like to get to know you. We'd like you to use this board and this pen to draw for us. Can you start by moving the planchette, please? Just let us know you're here. In any direction you want to. I want to change things, put a finger on before you take the finger off, and don't use your finger. Okay? Come on, spirits, please come forward. We mean you no harm. We come with the greatest of respect. Sure. moment, move the pen, just so I know you're here. Come on, Spirit, we know you're in the room because you're setting your machines off. Come over and use this board with us. Use the pen to draw for us. Trying. Come on, try harder for us, please. This is too much of a move, so we've gone running for them. We'll go around and ask them.
Good evening. Are any spirits in this room? You can hear my voice. Move to the table. Use our energy to push this forward. We mean no harm, nothing bad will happen. We just want confirmation that there's somebody here, that you can hear my voice, and that we're able to communicate. I hope you're happy. What's your connection with this building? Can you hear us? We don't mean you any harm. Is there anything you'd like to tell us? Can you touch one of us? Move the board. Thank you so much for trying to move the board. Good evening.
Do you
have a message for us?
Hello there. Welcome to the spirits in the room here. If you'd like to come to the table and move this board, and already the board's been moving a little, so thank you for that. And if you'd like to have a look for it, you can move it and you can use a pen to find a paper. So I need more energy to move this forward. Thank you.
It
charges it, doesn't it?
Please come forward.
Once charging, once the power is off the maze.
Gentlemen, everybody, making lots of noise. Just concentrate on us on the board, please. Use all our energies. We can feel that you're moving the board up so slightly. Can you make it stronger, please? Make it stronger so that we can start asking questions and you can answer us. Come on, Spirit. Please make it stronger. It really shows that you're here. Use our energy.
Are there any
spirits here who can hear my voice, remove this board, remove this pen. We want to communicate with you because we're interested. We want to know about you, more about your history, what you're thinking, where you are. Are you happy to talk to us? Because we really want to talk to you. We really want to get to know you a bit better. If you're happy to do this, can you give us a bit more movement on the board? Thank you. Use our energy. Make this movement a bit more definite. So just so that we know that you can hear us, and you're happy to talk to us. Don't want to talk to us, let us know. Tell us. Is that you setting that meter off? Do you want to talk to us? Do you want us to leave? Move this board a bit more, we can start deciding some noise. Then we can really start to speak. Can you tell us if you can? Can you tell us which side you want yes to be? Which side do you want them to be?
Where are you going?
Do you want to talk?
Hello again. We'd like to ask, could you show us where yes is? Because if we can find out where yes is, then we can ask you whether you want to speak to us or not, because then we can get a direction. And if you want to speak to us, we can carry on. And if you answer no, then we leave you alone. But first of all, we need to know where yes and no is. Could you please move in a direction to where yes is, please?
Well, we really appreciate you coming to speak with us. Please use our energy to move the board. Please move the board and pen. Show us where yes is. Come on, please make the movement stronger. Stronger, please. You seem to be using a lot of energy to set the machine off. Can you use some energy over here with us? energy. You'd like to see a picture, maybe a picture of who you are. Strong enough to move this. Towards the window for now, and towards the table for yes. Could you do that for us? Let's try. Do you want us to carry on speaking? Towards the window for now, and towards the table for yes. Tired, is that why you can't move it? Please use our energy and move this. You want to know who you are? Are you male? Female?
Again, you've had permission to use the energies of the people around the board. Use any other energies that you have permission to use here. Anything at all to build up that energy to move this pen that's on this board. And you've been asked if you can move it towards the window to give a direct answer. Then if you would do that, please, first of all, you would appreciate it. You know you are trying to lift the board because it is going a little bit backwards and forwards, so we thank you for that. But try and make it stronger. And as I say, we can use our energies to do that without permission. Thank you. Next.
Okay.
please come forward. Use all our lead. We can feel your movement. We just need you to make it stronger, please. Use our energy, that's what we're here for. We don't mind. Use all our energy. Move this pen for us. Come on, spirits, please come forward. Come on, do some definite movement with it forward.
Any spirits there who can hear my voice, can you push the pen board towards me? If you can hear me or see me, push the board towards me so I know that you understand what I'm saying. Keep trying. You have been, and we appreciate all your energy and all your effort. But please stay with us.
Okay.
Try and push it towards me. Let us know that you can hear where the sound is coming from in the room. We know you can hear, or you can see. Let us know by another means that you're here. Maybe make a noise in the room. Touch one of us. We invite you to communicate with us. We just want to know who you are. What about you? And what happened to you? We do that with the utmost of respect. Our energies and try and make the movement a bit more definite. So we know it's you that's moving it. Is there somebody in particular that you want to speak to? If there is, can you put the ball towards them? Is there somebody else in the room that you'd like to speak to? Be able to tell us even if you don't want to speak to us. Can you show us which way you want yes? Can you show us which way you want no? Tap on the table, even.
again. We're still keen to try and talk with you. We hope you will talk with us at the beginning of this board, please. As we've already said, you're quite welcome to use the energy that's available to you. Another thing that you might want to do is there's a light here on the table, a red light actually, and if you wanted to, you could switch that off to let us know that you don't to talk to us and then put the whole place into darkness. But we'd rather you didn't do that and you'd move the board. So you have two options. Please move the board to speak with us, or switch that light off so you don't need to speak.
So we know that it's you affecting the temperature. That's something that you can do for us. Try and either drop the temperature or raise it. We prefer it to be dropped.
Not too much though, I'm asking
yeah.
to raise the temperature, please.
Can you do that? Is that something that you can do for us? Is that maybe easier than trying to move this forward? I just want to know which way you prefer to communicate with us. How you like to do this. Okay, if you can, keep trying to move this board. Try and make a pen move across the paper. Okay, move the temperature gauge now. Big draft. Cooler's all down. You just carry on doing that so we can make the temperature drop down. But we can see it on the meter. We can see what you're doing. Because then that'll help us to understand that you can hear me.
If you don't want to speak to us, can you step away and let somebody else speak to us? You're just playing a game with us at the minute. Is there somebody around this table that you want to speak to? Is there somebody that you don't want to be taking part here? Can you move to that person?
How does it do that?
Just move to the comments. Mm-hmm.
towards them.
Hello again, and thank you for moving the board there. The lady asked you a specific question. Is there somebody around this board that you don't want on the board for some reason? And you started to move the board out. Can you move that much more obviously towards the person you don't want to speak to, please? Or you don't want on the table? Is that what you're trying to do? You need to move, if that's what you're trying to do, because you're moving it quite a lot, if you're trying to move that, please move it directly towards that person. Move the board over towards the person who you don't want on this board for some reason. Please do that. I know you're moving it round and sort of spinning it round, but move it towards the person you don't want on the board. Next.
So leave that.